organic brain syndromes types, dementia, delirium, amnestic syndrome, catatonic disorder due to general medical condition, personality change due to general medical condition. Dementia, it is a chronic disease characterized by disruption in at least two of cognitive functions such as speech, perception, calculation, judgment, abstract thinking and problem solving, especially memory. Epidemiology, 5% above 65 years old and 20% at 80 years old. Dementia 50 to 60% AD, 9 to 20% vascular multi-infarction dementia, 10% alcohol-related dementia. Etiology, degenerative dementias, Alzheimer's disease, Pick's disease, Huntington's disease, progressive supranuclear paralysis. Vascular dementias, multi-infarcts, hemorrhages. Traumatic dementias, subdural hematomas, hypoxemic anoxia, traumatic brain injury. Toxic dementias, heavy metal poisoning, drugs. Metabolic dementias, folic acid, vitamin B12 deficiency, Pellgra, Wernicke-Korsakoff syndrome, thyroid, parathyroid disease, Cushing-Addison disease. Hydrocephalus. Diagnosis, a wide history should be taken. A physical examination, including a neurological examination, should be performed. Psychiatric examination should be done. Routine blood biochemistry, whole blood, ANA, B12, folic acid, thyroid, kidney, KC function tests should be checked. LP, AIC, BBT, SPECT, PET should be withdrawn. DSM-4 diagnostic criteria, memory impairment, not being able to learn new things or remembering previously learned information, with at least one of the following: aphasia, apraxia, agnosia, dysfunctional administrative functions, design, organize, order, abstraction. Cognitive impairments cause significant impairment in professional and social functionality. According to the history, physics and laboratory findings, there is evidence that this disorder is a direct physiological result of any medical condition. These disorders do not only occur during the course of delirium. Clinic, initial period, moderate forgetfulness. He forgets his phone numbers and the names of his friends. The patient is aware of this. Patient's complaints increase towards the evening, sunset phenomenon. Personality and temperament changes are also observed. Midterm, disorders in cognitive functions, especially memory impairment, attract attention. Orientation is disrupted. Delusions are seen. Advanced period, orientation deteriorates severely, cannot recognize spouse and children. Delusions are evident, claiming harm, stolen property, strangers at home capgras. Visual auditory hallucinations, apraxia, agnosia occur. Their sleep is severely impaired, they cannot fulfill their daily physiological needs. Becoming dependent on the bed. The patient is lost as a result of lung and urinary infections. Differential diagnosis, normal old age, pseudodementia, delirium, chronic psychosis. Treatment, regulation of the physical and social environment. The most suitable place for the patient with dementia is, if possible, his own environment. Care should be done at home. Proper nutrition should be helped to exercise and maintain their effectiveness. Necessary measures should be taken to prevent the patient from escaping from home. Supporting families and helping them cope with group therapy. Pharmacological treatment, depression occurs at a rate of 50%. SSRI, trazodone, venlafaxine can be given. For sleep disorders, diphenhydramine 25 to 50 mg, trazodone 50 200 mg can be given. In agitation, delusions and hallucinations, haloperidol 0.55 mg, second generation antipsychotics, lorazepam 0.5 to 1 mg are given. Alzheimer's disease, the USA is 10.3% at the age of 65 and above, 47% at the age of 85 and above. Etiology, hereditary factors, in 50% of cases, it is accepted that there is an autosomal dominant transition, 21, 19, 14th chromosomes have localized gene disorder, 19th chromosome has a PoE gene, MZ is more common. If patients with Down syndrome live up to 35-40 years of age, Alzheimer's disease-compatible pathological changes are observed in their brains. In patients with Down syndrome who develop Alzheimer's disease, the familial Alzheimer's disease gene is thought to be located on the 21st chromosome. Having a maternal age above 40, a history of head trauma, epilepsy, depression, alcohol and meningitis. Free radicals, aluminum. Alzheimer's disease, pathology, neuron loss, senile plaques, neurofibrillary tangles, vascular amyloid unit. Especially the association areas in the neocortex are observed in the hippocampus, amygdala and thalamus. Cholinesterase enzyme activity and serotonin concentration decreased. The average life expectancy is 8 years, it ranges from 1 to 20 years. Alzheimer's disease, treatment, cholinesterase enzyme inhibitors, tacrin hydrochloride, Cognex, is given 40 mg, day, it is toxic to the liver. Donepezil hydrochloride, 5 mg is started and 10 mg is taken for 6 weeks later, it is generally well tolerated. Rivastigmine tartrate, it is given between 1.5 mg to 6 mg, caution should be exercised in patients with ulcers and respiratory system. Galantamine, 4 to 32 mg, day. Memantine, it is NMDAR antagonist. It is indicated in patients with moderate and severe severity. 5 to 20 mg, day is given. Drugs effective on the vascular system, calcium channel blockers, ergotalkaloids, MAO-B inhibitors, antioxidative agents, vitamin E, non-steroidal anti-inflammatories, estrogen, nootropics. Vascular dementia. The most common cause is multi-infarcts. It is seen in men over 50 years old. It progresses step by step. Neurological symptoms are common. Risk factors, hypertension and heart disease. The history is diagnosed by hypertension, previous stroke, stepwise progression, neurological findings, BBT, and detection of infarcts by cerebral angiography. Treatment, height control, appropriate treatment is appropriate. Delirium. It is a clinical syndrome that progresses with impaired memory, perception, disorientation, behavior and sleep rhythm disorders. It is common in inpatients. It is seen in 30% of surgical intensive care units, 20% after severe burns and 20% in AIDS patients. Etiology, infections, meningitis, encephalitis, abscess, neurosyphilis. Metabolic causes, liver, kidney failure, respiratory and heart failure, hypoxia, hyperglycemia, fluid electrolyte imbalances, sepsis, uremia. Endocrine causes, Addison's disease, Cushing's syndrome, hypothyroidism, hyperthyroidism, hypoparathyroidism, hyperparathyroidism, hyperpituitarism. Medicines, antipsychotics, anxiolytics, anticholinergic intoxication. Substance and alcohol intoxication or withdrawal. Bleeding and other vascular causes. CNS trademark, head injuries, hypertensive encephalopathy. Vitamin deficiency, epilepsy, postoperative conditions. Do not sleep for a long time. Diagnosis, anamnesis, physical and neurological examination, psychiatric examination, laboratory tests. Diagnostic criteria. 1. Along with the disorder of consciousness, there is a deficiency in the ability to focus, maintain, or shift attention to a new subject. 2. There is perception, memory, orientation and language impairment that could not be explained by dementia that existed or developed before. 3. This disorder develops in a short time, say days. It fluctuates during the day. 4. As a result of physical and laboratory examinations, there is evidence that this disorder is directly related to the physiological effects of a general medical condition. Clinic, there is a disturbance of consciousness and disorientation that progresses during the day with opening and closing. Hallucinations and illusions are common. Hallucinations are sight, touch and smell hallucinations. Hearing hallucinations are as visual hallucinations, dysmorphobia, different perception of the shape of objects, metamorphobia, different perception of the size of objects, polyepsy, plural perception of objects, colored lights, human or animal figures, geometric shapes, light flashes are seen. Attention is messy. The sleep alertness rhythm is significantly impaired. There are anterograde and retrograde amnesia. Affective disorders resembling mania and depression are seen. Paranoid delusions, speech and writing disorders are observed. Findings of the disease causing delirium are detected. Differential diagnosis: mania, depression, dementia, psychosis, transient global amnesia, momentary and near memory is impaired for several hours. Treatment: cause-directed treatment. Treatment should be started by determining the etiology immediately. General and symptomatic therapy: the patient should be taken to a quiet environment. Attention should be paid to fluid electrolyte balance and nutrition. For sedation: haloperidol 2 to 10 mg im, lorazepam 0.5 to 2 mg can be given. Benzodiazepines should be preferred since antipsychotics cause hypothermia in hepatic and myxedema comas. Prognosis: prognosis is good if treatment for etiology is performed. It resolves in 1-2 weeks. Dementia or amnestic syndrome may develop as well as complete recovery. Amnestic syndrome: it is a close, short-term and long-term memory disorder due to a specific organic cause. If it lasts a month or less, it is temporary, and if it lasts longer than a month, it is chronic. Other cognitive functions of the patient are normal. It significantly impairs the professional and social functionality of the person. Its prevalence is unknown. Etiology: 1. Systemic medical conditions, thiamine deficiency, Wernicke-Korsakoff, hyperglycemia. 2. Primary brain diseases, seizures, head trauma, brain tumors, especially the thalamic and temporal lobe, and encephalitis, herpes. 3. Others: hypoxia, ECT, alcohol, neurotoxins and BZ. Clinic: the ability to learn new things is always impaired. Remembering old things depends on the location and severity of brain damage. Confabulation, telling fictitious events to fill the gaps in memory, occurs especially in the early stages of the disorder. Advanced impairment of amnesia in orientation. Differential diagnosis: dementia, delirium, dissociative amnesia, malfunction, artificial disorder, transient global amnesia. Treatment: it is directed towards the agent. Catatonic disorder due to general medical condition, echolalia, defined as a catatonic condition depending on the general medical condition, is the appearance of echorexia, negativism, stupor, excitation and catalepsy. Etiology: neurological diseases, head injury, SVA, encephalitis, tumors. Metabolic causes: hypercalcemia, hepatic encephalopathy, homocystinuria, diabetic ketoacidosis. Personality change due to general medical condition: the previous personality pattern has changed. This change is distinctive and permanent. Types: label type, there is variability in affect, irritability, anxiety. Dysinhibe type, social judgment disorder, inappropriate sexual behavior. Aggressive type, suitable water has bursts of anger or aggression. Paranoid type, there is skepticism or paranoid thought. Etiology.